Hey guys, let's continue on. But first, I need to tell you, you absolutely... Okay, we'll wait until after this battle. Again, there's a bed not too far away from here, and it's free, so you might as well use all the magic you can if you run into any bosses around here. Monsters, I meant. Shouldn't be any bosses around here. Yet. Anyways, before you head on, you absolutely must get the chest that's in here. You absolutely must get it. It contains something that, if you don't get it, you won't be able to move on. It's a... let's see, where is it? A duplicator. It opens certain doors that nothing else can, and you'll need it if you want to move on later. So don't forget it. Now, there's chests in here that, like I said before, you could get now that you couldn't get before because there are, like, people and animals blocking everything. So make sure you give the place a good check, or whatever, before you head on. I think I've gotten everything, but I may have missed something, but it doesn't matter. I'm just going to head to the statue that we were trying to protect now, then... we can move on. Here's the statue, destroyed. We failed again. So they've destroyed two of the three statues. They destroy the last one, then their leader, the mother, will be revived. Actually, there is one person in here. She didn't get scared off or anything because she's blind, but she's not exactly important to the story right now. Let's see if the Saint room. Ooh. Definitely goes to Jack. Anyways, I'm gonna save once more and then rest and then move on. Thank you. basically what he just said is, no mistakes until Mother's revived, and after that they can make as many mistakes as they want. Okay. It's good to know. So now we need to head to another Elw Pyramid. Elw, whatever. Oh yeah, this guy sells items if you need it, since Saint Centour is empty now. Make sure I have at least 5 of everything. I'd recommend you buy a few of each of these as well, because you wouldn't want to be stuck in the middle of a dungeon with no stat restoring items. Ambushed, yay! Just ignore those pillars, you can't do anything with them right now. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut off right here, and when we return we'll head into this new land. So, until then, see you later.